and what kind of trends are we going to see in 2019?
Ooh, it was so exciting to see some of them. So I'm a big, big ruffle girl. Mm. So they're coming in strong.
Cool. Mm-hmm.
So you'll see ruffles a little bit off the shoulder.
And not the 80s ruffles. It's a much better ruffle than
I'm picturing
80s.
The bridesmaid's dress when she comes out. And she's just like, oh,
a little bit more simple than that.
Yeah.
For instance, a little bit of ruffles.
So is
crazy.
The off the shoulder look too?
Oh my gosh, the one shoulder. I believe
it's coming
back.
Yeah,
I think the off the shoulder one shoulder is a big trend that we're going to see for 2019 and 2020. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
for sure.
And you'll see like this is executed with a ruffle. You'll of course see a little bit more of a clean line of an off the shoulder, which we equally love.
Yeah.
But I'm just a huge fan. I think it adds that much more movement to your gown. And it's fun.
It's playful.
It is.
Yeah.
Exactly.
It's really feminine, and it's so, I mean, obviously a wedding dress is, but it's just, it adds that little bit of luster.
It's
very pretty.
The personal style of the bride that's going to pick something with a ruffle is going to come through, because people are going to be like, of course you have a ruffle.
Yeah,
in your dress.
Totally.
Yeah.
Which I feel like is a big trend too. It's slowly been getting there, but girls are now being able to find dresses that are their personal style. It's not like they're just going to play dress up or find a dress that's a wedding dress. They're finding like their actual wedding dress.
Right.
And they're like, this is me. And we hear it so many times in here. Where people are like, this dress is the most you.
Mm.
Their friends and family, they're like, yeah, that one's awesome, but this one, I feel like it's you.
Mm.
And that's so cool. That's what it should be.
Yeah.
It should be your personal style just coming through on your wedding day.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So in that, I wanted to know kind of what can a bride expect when they come and visit you at Pearl and Dot?
Well, so we also have a lovely team of staff here that work with us. So Taylor, Natasha, and Becca, and they are phenomenal. They also bring that energy to just a whole nother level, and they're so caring and they're so considerate. So when brides come in, they truly are shopping with a friend. They're coming in, they're basically hanging out in their girlfriend's apartment, and they're just shopping, trying on things. We're very laid back here. I always say we're not in the business of sales. We're more in the business of kind of like mentoring and guiding. We're going to kind of guide you to help you kind of find what's your style, where you want to be. If your dress isn't here, that's okay.
Mm-hmm.
But as long as you can leave here and feel like you kind of know a little bit more about what your style is, then I feel like we did our job for sure.
Really, I love what you guys have created. It's really so unique and special. I think what you did coming out you know, in 2015 when you decided that this is what the city needed, it really did. What do you guys think about the community that you're creating here in your environment here with your brides and then how that trickles out into Calgary?
That's a great question. I feel like Rio touched on it so beautifully that even within Pearl and Dot, like, we are such a family, and we're here through the highs and the lows, and it's such a small business that we all touch on everything together. And like Rio said, I've never done this before, so when a new thing comes up, we're like, okay, let's put our heads together as a team and see what's going to be next. And we're always able to come together, and I think when our brides come, when they come in here, they can see that we do care and that we do want to be here for them, and that we're all here for each other, and that it's not just a workplace, but it is a place of community and a place of love and trust. And I think we've built a level of trust here where people know that when they're coming in here, they're not, again, getting that salesperson. They're not getting someone that's just kind of there to be there. We're actually there because we want to be there and we care. And I think that's even trickled out into the community. We get to work with so many amazing vendors in the city. I think the Calgary community, I don't know if we're just biased, but I do believe it is a very special community, especially being in the wedding industry. Everyone is so open to collaborating with one another, and we're all in this together at the end of the day. We all want to help each other and inspire each other, and I think push each other to keep setting those standards, because what was great in 2015, we need to excel from that, and we need to kind of keep moving forward. So I think just building the trust, not only in here, it then extends into the community, and we have these vendors that we trust with everything, and we'll recommend our brides because we're like, you have to hire the Toths, for instance, because we know that you're going to have the absolute best experience, and you have to pick up Dote because you're going to be able to see so much inspiration in there and see a bunch of local vendors that you absolutely have to work with.
Yeah.
And our brides are like, okay, like, I trust that this is the right decision for me to make.
I love that. I love that you guys are able to connect all those dots for people. It's really cool that you guys are able to kind of like guide and mentor it beyond just purchasing their wedding dress.
Absolutely.
Which is very cool.
And we feel so passionate about the people that we can recommend.
Yeah.
Truly, like, we want them to work with them because we know it's going to be the best.
I love what you guys are doing. I just think you guys are going to be just cracking even more open, evolving even more in 2019. We're so excited for you and so happy to be along for the ride.
Thanks for chatting with
us.
Guys.
So wonderful to be here with you.
It's
and we feel literally like mirrored.
Yes. That's awesome.
So it's been an absolute honor and pleasure to be working with you guys. And every time we see any bride, let alone a Pearl and Dot bride in your magazine, and truly, like, having you guys as a tangible resource for our brides and the passion that we have behind you guys.
It's huge.
And it's forever there.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I love it.
You'll be in, like, you'll be my reference for my wedding. This is wedding. Like, it's like, this is my guide. Nothing else. This is
the
Bible.
It's nice because they're a bit timeless. Like,
all
three volumes.
Yeah.
You know, we've really tried to make it like that. And I think all our partners, you know, everything's kind of timeless and just such a source of inspiration, which is so cool.
Absolutely.
But yeah, this was awesome, you guys.
Yeah.
My first event ever with Dote was here.
Oh my gosh, yes, the brunch. It was the brunch. It was Rio's first event that she planned.
Ever.
Oh,
it was so
and you
good.
Pulled
that
hat.
Sure.
I threw that back not too long ago.
Oh,
yeah.
So good. But honestly, love it. Gosh,
3 years ago. Wow.
Yeah.
Well, cheers to the future. And just supporting one another.
Grabbed a flower on the floor.